However, picnic plans were thrown into disarray today for hundreds of Victorians caught up in industrial action by park rangers. They stopped cars from entering popular parks as part of a pay fight.
Frustrated families found the gates locked when they arrived at Brimbank Park.
Very disappointed. Yeah, it's ruined the whole day, pretty much.
And pretty un-Australian, if you ask me.
We didn't expect this. I mean, this is the day where all the family want to be together in a park.
Parks Victoria rangers prevented cars from entering the reserve and closed six other parks.
Yeah, that's fine. You can park here and you have to walk in. It's a fair walk, though.
With the picnic area kilometres away, those with packed cars and children had to turn back. The unions say it was necessary to expose their fight for better pay and conditions.
They just feel that they need to take this kind of action to be heard.
The average ranger earns between $40,000 and $60,000 a year. And for most, this is the first time they've ever resorted to industrial action.
The recognition that you get from the public is really fantastic. But it certainly doesn't match the recognition we're getting from the Baillieu government with a 2.5% offer.
The Premier didn't seem fazed.
Brimbank Park's a fantastic spot, so I'm sure people will find alternatives.
The park reopened this afternoon, but the industrial dispute isn't over.
Australia Day is about fair go for workers, and I hope people will remember that.
Emily Rice, 10 News.